Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how I watercolor pumpkin wreath. For this project, I'm using Winston size 5, Royal size 2 and 6, Denise Earth Friendly watercolor palette, Da Vinci's Quinacridone Gold, and Arches watercolor paper. Now let's begin. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. I went ahead and sketched my wreath. To erase the harsh lines, I'm using my favorite gum eraser from Generals. I really enjoy this eraser because it's very smooth and it does a great job removing my pencil marks. I decided to paint a wreath because during the holidays I enjoy decorating my home. I love the smell of a pumpkin crackle candle. Those are my favorites. With COVID-19, our year has been just drifting away, and to bring a spark of happiness, I decided to start decorating my home a little early for the holidays. With this video, I want to inspire you to paint your own wreath in hopes to start our October with a bang. Art is not meant to be perfect. Just enjoy the process. Like Bob Ross would say, we don't make mistakes. We just have happy accidents. learn how I paint other watercolor projects, click on the following videos. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time.